Open any image in Affinity Designer and go to the Layers panel and deselect the little lock. Now what I want to do is to transform it using the Move tool. So I'm just going to resize it, just position it like that, just about there, so you can see around the edge. Now what I want to do is add a brush stroke around the edge. Go over to Brushes and click there. It doesn't work. Well, solution for that. What you can do is you can quickly create, I'm just going to quickly create a rectangle, use the rectangle tool over here. Of course, you could use any other shape as well, but I'm just going to use that, and that's in white. And I've got a stroke that's in black. And I'm just going to apply that. You can see now you've got the design there. Now you could, of course, simply, if you want, just move it behind and you've got your design there. That's perfectly reasonable as well, if that's what you want. You've got a nice frame. Of course, you can just group them together. Just group those. So right click and group, and you've got a nice frame. However, if you want a sort of like masked design frame, what you can do is you can go to this one, this rectangle here. This is the one that was obviously on top. I'm just going to put now on top again. What you can do, you can convert that into a mask. So you can go to Layer menu and Rasterize to Mask. And once you've done that, you can see now you get this lovely mask effect behind the design. You can also move it as well. So if you want to, just select there in the Layers panel and just drag it down to there. So you can just go there with Mask, so you can see it below, and you've got your design. And of course, you can just go to the Move tool and you can move it around, reposition it, resize it if you want. Just do that. You can also go to the top and you've got the option for Lock Children, so you can then change that as well. And you can move things around, reposition it as you wish. And you can create all kinds of lovely designs using that. I'm just going to deselect that Lock Children now, and now I can move that design around and I can resize it as well. But I've got that lovely frame that's a brushstroke around the edge. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.